How to effectively use Google AdWords Keyword Planner for YouTube SEO. The Google AdWords Keyword Planner is one of the most powerful tools for YouTube SEO. It gives you access to a treasure trove of data about specific keywords, including their search volume, competition, and cost per click or CPC. Keyword Planner is a tool that can help you find the best keywords to use in your YouTube channel, and it's an integral part of any successful YouTube marketing strategy. It's important to use the Keyword Planner because it's Google's way of telling you what people are searching for online. However, what are the best ways that you can use Keyword Planner to help grow your channel? When using the Keyword Planner, keep in mind that it's not always accurate. The Keyword Planner uses an algorithm that takes into account many different factors like user behavior, so sometimes it might suggest a keyword that doesn't make sense or isn't relevant to your audience. Also, keep in mind that when we say keyword, we actually mean phrases with two or more words. An example can be best practices for using Google AdWords Keyword Planner. Moving forward, here are quick tips on how to make the most of Google AdWords Keyword Planner. Before anything else, in order to get accurate results from the tool, you'll need to set up an AdWords account first. Then, start typing in your search terms and click Get Ideas. This will bring up suggestions based on those terms, as well as related terms that may not be related at all. Don't worry, though. You can quickly filter out irrelevant suggestions by clicking on each one individually and unchecking any boxes that aren't relevant or useful to your video content or business goals. Next, you can use the Keyword Planner to get an idea of how many people are searching for your keywords. If you're trying to rank for a specific word or phrase, but no one is searching for it, it will be harder to get traffic. Thirdly, you can use the Keyword Planner to find related terms that you can include in your video descriptions. This will help you get more views from people who are searching for related terms using the search bar on YouTube or Google. Lastly, you can use the Keyword Planner to find long-tail keywords that you can use in your title tags and descriptions. This will help you rank higher for longer phrases and words that people are actually using when they're looking for content similar to yours online. Start ranking your videos on the top search results on YouTube. Visit linkdaddy.shop now to try our YouTube ranking service and start reaching your target audience on YouTube today.